Hey guys, welcome to another Far Cry 4 Fortress tutorial. This fortress is right below the Gale Homestead, and then just to the right of the first village you come in when you start playing the game. It's the one with the big D on it, as you can see. This fortress was kind of hard, but not too bad. I am also, again, playing an Outpost Master mode. I've beaten it, so don't forget to equip your stealth weapon and then use that syringe at the first so you can tag all those enemies and be all good. So the first thing I found that was really annoying was this dog that's right down here. I just threw a rock to distract it. You kind of want to pull it off that main traffic trail right there, just kind of down into this grass. I guess it usually helps. There's this center guy that's the heavy. He doesn't see him if he's down in the grass, but apparently if he's on that little trail, he'll see him. You want to take out that sniper on the wall, because you're going to have to run in front of here, because right there where I pointed, there's a mine. So you have to run way out in front of it, which is kind of annoying if you're doing it 100 times. Also right here are some mines that you want to avoid that I found out. So you want to just stay safe and stay on that right side of that pole. You just want to hop into the water, and usually all of these fortresses have an alternate route in. So this one's on the right side of the fortress. You're gonna come over here, there's a little cave. You'll swim in the water, and then it looks like it ends, but it'll kind of guide you under, make you go under the water. And then you come up and there's a ladder right here, and you'll come right up in here. Now if that guy's sitting down in a chair, you're timing it pretty well. The dog takes time when you're killing that guy, so sometimes you'll miss it, but you want to hurry and get this guy while he's in the chair, and then there'll be that guy that's standing at the door. So you want to go ahead and take this guy out, and then you're going to want to get this guy real quick. Make sure that prompts to hit that heavy. If he rounds the corner, for some reason he does not see me dragging his dead friend away, which is hilarious, but he notices every little arrow I shoot sometimes at the sniper. So you're going to want to go ahead and just kind of check on that heavy and make sure that he's going to turn right again, because he just kind of walks in circles around that first part. Right here I took the risk and I just went ahead and shot the guy, and it took him out. No one was alerted. This playthrough was a little sloppy, but after these two guys it gets a little messy. Also, I have not disabled any alarms yet, but I will show you that in a second where the first one is. I kind of got messed up because that guy pulled his Molotov off and it blew up in his hand when I threw my throwing knife. So here's the location in the very far corner for that first alarm. By this time that heavy notices that I took that guy out, and the building is now on fire. Now here it was valuable. I found out two chest shots or two anywhere mid-range to that heavy will take them out quick. Usually they'll say something and everyone else will find out before you take them out. So I went ahead and took that guy out. I almost shot this guy. I realized I hadn't showed you guys the other two alarms. So in the center where that guy was walking, you can take this alarm out real quick. That was the one I was taking out at the very first, but then it kept alerting him and then people would move around, which would make it kind of hard. Don't forget to use those rocks to your advantage to kind of distract them and turn them around so you can get past them. Right here I wanted to hop on those rocks, but I decided not to because I've kind of had problems with getting up on ledges like that that don't have the rope on them, for those of you that have played the game. Right here I'm kind of just dancing around trying to avoid this guy. But this is the first fortress you'll run into. In my first fortress tutorial, that was the second fortress you'll run into. I honestly think this one's harder than the other one, because the other one has the mountain and you can just sneak in. So the third alarm location is on the very across from the other side. Usually they'll all be pretty spaced out from each other. Don't forget to go ahead and subscribe to my YouTube channel for other videos and tutorials. And so take this guy out at the very end and it finishes it off. So thanks for watching guys, and we'll catch you on the third fortress.